JamRock1.com.
Yeah, people, it's your girl Jordy J here representing for JamRock1 Media. Today, I'm going to touch upon Sizzla Kalanchi. Sizzla's new album, I'm Yours, got top 5 on 2 major Billboard charts. Number 3 on the Reggae Billboard chart and number 4 on the Heat Seeker chart. That is amazing. Not many people can do that, especially in artist world right now. The album was released on FX Music Group, which is run by John FX. John FX has been working with Sizzla since the mid-90s. It's not just now. It's not just a recent thing. It's not like him a jump on board. He's been there from the mid-90s. That's over 2 decades ago. The album has 11 songs. Songs such as Model, My Girl, Fair Chance, and my favorite, I'm Yours.
When she hear me fight, she get horny. Girl, I saw me no say you want me. Hey girl, give me. I'm yours. Fall in love, the love hardcore. Every day she said that she want more. When up on the bed or the damn floor, I'm yours. She full child ride. Me and my girlfriend a glide. She always step by my side. Full child mood. Me and my girlfriend a cruise.
Sizzla Kalanchi was also featured on DJ Khaled's platinum-selling album, Grateful, which his song was also titled Grateful.
I'm so grateful for all you have done to bless your soul with the riches of life forever. Every last child has the burning sun. It's a blooming blessing. Hey, let it flow. It's a pleasure.
Hours upon hours.
This has been Sizzla's highest debut album. And people, he has a lot of albums, about 70. Which artist do you know with over 70 different albums?
I wanna say thank you for the time and the love what you share. All the help and the effort just for getting me there. When everyone turned the back, you showed me how much you care. You believe in me, never forget it, I swear. I'll always be strong, my character define me. I will never be rifle and throw stones behind me. Temptation and ego can get you so wrong. A lot of people easily forget where they're coming from.
People, support the movement. Big reggae artist Sizzla Kalanchi. His new album, I'm Yours. You can purchase it on iTunes or Apple Music Store.
See the subscribe button there? Click it. You see that bell right next to it? Click that bell also. Because when you click the bell, whenever we post a video, you get notified that we post the video. You can go and you can look upon it. See? Remember for also download the JamRock1 Media app. Baddest app a road.